in Muslim organization, Islamic organization, are people that are enslaving us. We thought, or we think, that because we have authority, we can abuse our authority by showing us others that we have authority, or we are in charge, or we are big enough. And the truth is that we are less credible than any field worker who is getting maybe 10th of my salary and facing a more hardship and very hard and difficult life. Stop behaving like God. Stop behaving like you are somebody who would like to exercise authority. Authority is not an exercise. Authority is a behavior of good moral values. When people feel that the man or the woman in charge are looking at them, caring for them, and bending her back or his back to them to reach them at the time that they need them to be with them. This is the authority. The authority is the speed of your response to the people who need the response. This is the authority. The authority never was a blockade of transferring of aid or money or sending aid material because you filled a document. This is not an authority. This is the dictatorship and godhood of individuals who would like to enslave the other people, who do not speak their language, who do not have their culture, who do not have the technology of art that they have, but the other people have the technology of life and suffering and community that they represent. Don't become God. Don't worship yourself. Don't enslave others. This is the message. We are not servant to you, you are our servant. Because you took our money to cut your salary from my money, for the money reaches me in the jungle. My jungle is my kingdom. It's not London or Paris or Cairo or KL or whatever. No. This is my life. This is my community and this is my city. Stop behaving like God. Thank you.